Hello, good afternoon everybody. Today I am here to present my research work in this Wala Defense University International Research Conference. My research study is application of machine learning techniques to improve customer satisfaction at book fairs, and I have taken this Colombo International Book Fair in Sri Lanka as a case study. So I am KGS Lakshitha and my supervisor is Dr. Vasanthapriyan, and my affiliation is the University of Sri Lanka. So first of all, this is the content of my research study. And also, if I speak about the significance of my research, machine learning techniques have been spread in many industries and many sectors. Also, when we consider about this book fairs in Sri Lanka, there have been many issues. So, mainly overcrowding and mismanagement of queues have become major problems, and there is no proper model or framework to improve customer satisfaction and improve the revisiting of these customers into these book fairs. So, considering the current situation of the local book fairs, it is important to introduce a model in order to improve the customer satisfaction, and also to propose a model and to improve the revenues of the book fair organizers in this book fair. Also, through this study, visitors of the book fair will be able to receive a proper guidance in the event, and also find the relevant book, and also they will be able to fulfill their all the extra facilities in this book fair. Also, these bookstore owners will be able to fulfill their requirements through this model. So it's designed to use machine learning techniques in order to propose a model through this study. So I'll move on to the objectives of myself. My main objective is to propose a prediction model to improve overall customer satisfaction at book fair attendees. And also my main objectives are to improve extra facilities of the book fair, then to increase the productivity of the book fair, so enhance the organized behavior of the book fair, and also to increase the revenues and profits of book fairs and book fair organizers. So these are the research questions that I have built up in the earlier phase of my research. Those are there any machine learning frameworks used for increasing sales and gaining more customers? Then what are the current situations where machine learning frameworks have been used in various industries to improve sales and gain more customers? And also how to translate gained data into meaningful information in order to sales to be increased and gaining of more and more customers? So at the end of the research, I have provided answers for all these research questions. So this is the methodology of my research. So at the beginning part of my research, I prepared a questionnaire consisting of 5 phases and gathered data from the attendees of the book fair in 2018. Then the data understanding phase was done, and then the model development and model building was done. And also after this model development, some measures such as precision, accuracy score, then mean squared error, mean root error, those kind of measures were taken. Then the prediction model development was done. So through this prediction model, the new data set can be inserted, and also through that it can determine whether the overall customer satisfaction is high or not. So in the implementation and analysis part, I use descriptive statistics to obtain some understanding about the behavior of the data sets, and also descriptive statistics can be broken down into certain measures of the considered central tendency and the measures of variability. Then also I use Pearson correlation analysis to test the statistics that measure the statistical connection between two continuous variables. Then I use these kind of machine learning techniques such as decision trees, naive bayes, and logistic regression. Then I took some performance metrics such as accuracy, mean absolute error, mean squared error, F1 score, recall score, and precision score after development of the models. So these are the descriptive results of the demographic attributes that I have used in my research, and also these are the descriptive results of the attributes used. So these are the Pearson correlation results that I have gained after testing my data. So these are the model evaluation results that I took after analyzing my gathered data set through techniques such as decision trees, naive bayes, and logistic regression. So I took measures such as this accuracy score, mean absolute error, mean squared error, F1 score, precision score, and recall score. Also, this is the code for the data normalization. So these are the model development codes. Then this is the code I have done for developing the prediction model. So in the discussion part, I can say that demographic related descriptive analysis of the obtained data set revealed the range of vital indicators. It shows that 52.9% of the respondents were male, and also when considering about the number of times that the book fair has been visited by the respondents, 40.49% of the respondents have visited the event more than 4 occasions. And also, moreover, I can say that the number of times yesterday variable has the highest standard deviation of 1.635, and the intention to revisit variable that I have used in my questionnaire has the lowest mean of 0.71, and also the intention to revisit variable has the lowest standard deviation of 0.455, and gender variable that I have used in my questionnaire has the lowest standard deviation. So, and also the pre-processed data were analyzed through Python software package that coding was done in the JetBrains PyCharm community edition. And also, as for the results, naive-based model gave the best accuracy score and the lowest mean absolute error followed by decision tree and logistic regression models, which gave the next highest accuracy scores respectively. And also, naive-based model gave an accuracy score of 74.46 and a mean absolute error of 0.27. Then, also those models gave mean absolute errors such as 0.31 and 0.34. Also, during the model development phase, overfitting issue arose. The overfitting issue can be identified as the models giving accuracy score of 100%. So, in order to avoid that problem, variables with the higher Bayes and correlation with the target variable were removed. So, according to that, quality of activities, right vision, impressiveness, overall experience, and variety of books in variables were removed. Then, as the conclusion, I can say that results obtained through this study shows that machine learning techniques can be used for predictions about the overall customer satisfaction and improve it. Also, it can be used, concluded that the use of machine learning techniques is more efficient when compared with the use of traditional descriptive statistics methods. Also, those techniques with the highest accuracies can be used to build prediction models. And as the recommendations, I can say that it is recommended to use this prediction model in the book fairs to get an idea about the overall customer satisfaction. Also, through that, the book fair organizers will be able to identify the areas that are needed to be developed, and they will be able to improve those features. So, as the novelty part of my research, I can say that these machine learning techniques have been used for this study in order to improve customer satisfaction or boost revenues, and they haven't been used for book fairs before conducting this research. And also, a prediction model has been built in this study to get an idea about the overall customer satisfaction in the book fairs. Also, this prediction model can be used in book fairs practically, and also it can be used in every year, so it can be identified as the reusability feature. So, in Sri Lankan context, this is the first study which has been conducted to improve customer satisfaction in book fairs. So, these are the references I have referred in my study. So, in the acknowledgements part, I must convey my gratitude to Dr. S. Vasanthapriyan, Dr. R. N. K. T. Ratnayak, and all the other lecturers in Department of Computing and Information Systems in Suburban Universities of Sri Lanka. So, thank you. So, if you have questions, you can ask.
Any questions?
Who are your customers? Can you just explain who are your customers? The people who are going to for book fair or the people who are selling those books?
No, my customers are the people who are the attendees of the book fair.
So let's say that customer satisfaction is 50% or something. So after that, how do you use that number? I mean, it's after getting the satisfaction rate.
Yeah.
Next, what is your
next step? Yeah, through the prediction model, I can measure the customer satisfaction by entering a new data set, and it gives the overall customer satisfaction in a liquor sale to 1.1 to 5. And also, through my study, I have measured the features that affect the overall customer satisfaction through the model, such as decision trees and IBS. So I can use those features in order to improve those customer satisfaction in the future book fairs. Those attendees randomly in 3 days to prepare last year from in morning and evening sessions with along with two other guys. So I took random sample method. Yeah, actually I used 250 questions, and after the pre-coaching phase and the normalization phase, only 150 questions were good to use for my study to analyze the data set. Yeah, actually there are certain statistical methods to group the number of respondents or the respondents to be used in this, this kind of research, but my time frame was very strict. The book fair was held for 1 week and my question was finalized just 1 day before the book fair, so I had to use this kind of sampling method to be used for my questionnaires, to be used as respondents. So I used the random sampling method. Yes. I am Colombo International Book Fair. Yeah. Yeah. Now, actually, in this month, the book fair is going to be held in 1 or 2 weeks. So I am going to. I spoke with them, so I am going to use my prediction model in this year's book fair. So it's practical. I can check about the practicality and the usability of the of my prediction model in this time.
Any other questions? Thank you very much for your nice presentation.